Súbeme la radio, que esta es mi canción. Siente el bajo que va subiendo. Tráeme el alcohol que quita el dolor. Vamos a juntar la luna y el sol. Súbeme la radio, que esta es mi canción. Siente el bajo que va subiendo. Tráeme el alcohol que quita el dolor. Hoy vamos a juntar la luna y el sol.
Ya no me importa nada, ni el día ni la hora. Si lo he perdido todo, me has dejado.
And welcome back, or welcome to my channel. So as you can tell by the title, today I'm going to Menorca, which is in Spain, and I am so excited right now, guys. I'm just so excited to finally have some sunshine and hopefully enjoy a lovely week in Menorca. So yesterday I got my nails done. I went for gel, which is pretty much like shellac, so it lasts longer on your nails. I went for this really pretty nude shade because I just thought this would look lovely with all of my outfits and my bikini as well. Please ignore my hair. I know it's a little bit wet. I literally just jumped out of the shower, put a little bit of makeup on, and then I've just literally got to go in 5 minutes. So yes, quite stressful. But anyway, onto my outfit. I'm wearing this pink Victoria's Secret jumper, which I absolutely love. Please ignore the fact I look like I'm going to the gym. I just want to be comfortable, guys. The last thing you want to be doing on flights is wearing uncomfortable clothes. So yeah, I've got this Victoria's Secret pink jumper on. I've got some Nike leggings. I'm just gonna wear like some slip-on shoes. But with that all being said, I've got to get out the door. So we just got some sweets so our ears don't hurt when we're on the plane.
It's so painful.
Yes. We're on the plane. I'm so excited. Can we pretend that airplanes in the night sky like shooting stars? I can really use a wish right now, wish right now. So it is next day.
Yeah.
Last night we had a really lovely meal. Yeah. We had a pizza, which is really lovely. But today we're just gonna go have some breakfast, explore a bit, hopefully go on the beach or
that'd
the pool.
Be lovely.
That'll be really nice. So yeah, let's go. We've just come into this shop and they've got all the American crisps, so we're going crazy. They've got Cheetos and Lay's. Oh gosh. I'm actually going ballistic right now. These are amazing. We got Cheetos.
Yep.
We're so excited. We love Cheetos, guys, because we used to live in Canada. We were obsessed with Cheetos. That's what they look like. Ready?
Well, shaped. Okay.
Three, two, one.
These are so good.
What's good?
They're different to the normal ones, though.
Mm-hmm.
They're really nice, but they're different to the normal ones we get.
A casa en la noche la molesto y arreglamos. Peleamos, nos arreglamos, nos mantenemos en esa pero nos amamos. Ay, vamos. Qué pena me daría no tenerte en mi vida, vida.
Tú me confundes, no sé qué hacer. Yo lo que quiero es pasarla bien.
Yo tengo miedo de que me guste y que vaya a enloquecer.
Si eso pasa, yo seguiré contigo aquí como un perro fiel.
Yo tengo miedo de que me guste y que vaya a enloquecer.
Hey everyone, so it's a little bit later. It's currently so sunny. I absolutely love it. It's just stunning outside tonight. So we are going out for dinner again. We're going to a sea restaurant tonight. So basically you get a view of the sea, which is going to be amazing whilst we eat our meal. I'm so excited.
Oh,
Jellyfish, guys. We had a fantastic day at the beach today. Yep. It was really lovely. The views were incredible. And the water was just absolutely amazing. Clear, fantastic. Blue. We saw some incredible things, like an octopus, lots of fish. So we had a lovely day. Sea urchins. It felt like a bee or a wasp sting, yeah. But 10 times worse. It was horrible.
Horrible.
And they're gorgeous to look at. They're so pretty and they're lovely, but not when they sting you and it really hurts. So if you ever come to Menorca, keep an eye out for this jellyfish. You don't want to get stung.
No, you don't.
We had no idea there was jellyfish in there until we were swimming around and got stung. So yeah, that's the disappointing thing. Also, they're very tricky to see because they're like transparent. Some of them are purpley, but still they're difficult to see when you're underwater. So currently walking to the restaurant, which is going to be lovely. But yeah, other than that, we had a fantastic day. So yeah.
Woo!